Justin Dunn is here. Now, Justin Dunn of Dunn Mustang Horsemanship is a trainer clinician specializing in helping people and horses to establish a relationship with the fundamental element of love. Justin does not use bits, spurs, or horseshoes on any of his horses, and uses the philosophy of trade places with your horse and treat them as you would want to be treated if those roles were reversed. Justin has been he's got a team of 12 horses that consist of 6 BLM Mustangs and 6 rescue horses, horses that were rejected and considered dangerous or untrainable. He uses these same horses in his camp for children with or recovering from cancer. It's called Nighthawk Ranch for Kids. Tonight, he's riding one of his BLM Mustangs. Her name is Cinnamon Girl. Now, you may recognize her as she and Justin's daughter have gone viral around the world several times on YouTube with a video titled Emma and Cinnamon. Tribute to the Mustangs and tribute to all the children over the world suffering from cancer, saying it's good to be alive. Hallelujah. This is Justin Dunn. To all the people of the Colorado Horse Council that work so hard to sharing that passion of people and horses. Justin, thank you, Mr. Justin Dunn.